Jazz Energy here with another episode of Player Unknown Battleground. Snowballs. Oh yeah, right in the face. In the face. This man can't even see. Yeah, goal! I got this. Oh, that was a bad kick up. Well, that was nice while it lasted. That was a fun little time. Hope I don't run into that guy on the field. I don't want to have to shoot at him. Was a friendly fella. Where do I want to check that? Don't want to exactly be in the thick of it, because I'm not particularly good. It should be okay. Right there, that big house should get me some good stuff, at least. Let's try not to get last place, how about it? Oh shit, someone got shot already. 2 minutes into the game. Well, I haven't even landed yet. Oh, not the roof. Oh god, I fell off the roof. Police vest. Spike trap. Oh shit. P92. A level 2 police vest. Need a backpack. Bingo. What are we looking at here? Alright, I'm in. I'm safe right now. This building. Safe. Might as well get my pistol loaded up too. Yet to see anyone. Down to 80 people. This bathroom. Self-aid. Rip. Bicycle could come in handy. If desperate measures need to be taken. Can you ride on those? That'd be kind of silly. I hear gunfire. I ain't see anything though. Player in 2 minutes. Oh yeah, I'm safe. I'm safe so far. Someone's coming. What? I don't want this. I don't. How do I get my shit out of the pack, tactical pack? Alright, I need to get my shit out of this tactical pack. What? Okay. How about we just... There we go. Put the scope on the M14. Got him. Good shit, good shit. Still gotta deal with this goofy tactical pack though. See anyone? Try and play cautious. At least I can get my good gun back out of this dumb little packet. Which one has better range? All right, about the same. So keep down. This one has more ammo. Got him. Headshot. We got 2 kills so far. Still safe. Pretty well armed. I don't know why my brain just has me keep checking it. Is somebody out there? I don't think it's useful enough for me. I must have been play zone. I thought I seen someone running up there. Oh. Oh, well, we're still in the map. We're still safe. Spoil this good thing I got going, because this play zone's gonna go past me soon, and then I'm gonna have to start pushing back in. So it behooves me to take advantage of this position while I still can. Maybe try to pick off a couple other people, let the group size drop a fair share. Someone's around. See anything. Alrighty. There's probably gonna be people coming up over this hill. Cause that's where the play zone is starting to pull in at. Yet I see nothing. Oh yeah, there's a little window here. That's not gonna help me. Worth a damn. Train. He got plinked. Must be behind that tree. damn it. I lost sight of him. That ain't good. Yeah, things are starting to heat up a bit. They're restricting the play area. Fuck. Come on. Got him. All right, gotta get out of here. Back door. Just keep running. There we go. Ow. Really? Nineteen people left. If I can just get into the play area again, our place to hunker down. Fighting with that guy put me way behind schedule from what my game plan was. Stick to the trees here. Alright. I'm safe-ish. But need to get to some better cover. In the front of it, silly. I am God's silliest Billy. I'm going the wrong way. Turn around. Small. not choice. But it's coverage. It's gonna be more than what the people were sprinting in half. Shit. Come on, move, move, move. Move! Fuck! There I go. Gotta get out of there. Oh, this ain't good. Damn it! Well, I made it to the top 10. That's one of my better performances. I didn't think old Mad Bumper was behind me like that. Well, thank you for joining me. Hopefully, I can get even closer to a chicken dinner next time. We'll see you soon.